So we're going to do pan-seared pork belly with a corn puree, some grilled corn, and a sweet tomato chili sauce.